Yeah, it wasn't an easy final. It was with cobblestones and slightly uphill. And yeah, it was on Gaviria's wheel. And unfortunately for me, he led a gap to Hodge. And yeah, I mean, I had to chase him pretty early. And yeah, I left some energy, and but still I hold something back to do another kick in the last 150 meters because I was a bit afraid the other guys yeah, can take a benefit of me chasing. And yeah, I mean, I was running out of meters. It was super close, but I could see I was pretty fast, and yeah, I'm super happy I could catch him. It's super nice for us as a team to win straight away the first stage. It takes some pressure from us, and it's always nice to take the yellow jersey. And I think there are one or two more chances for us as sprinters. So yeah, of course, I mean, I try to win another stage. And yeah, but first tomorrow, I think it's a 2 kilometer uphill finish. So we are working for our GC guys tomorrow.